Let us now understand Newton's corpuscular theory, which was given by Newton in 1675 for understanding of light energy. And in this theory, Newton said that light travels in form of stream of particles called corpuscles. These corpuscles are light particles which are emitted by a source of light, depending on the direction in which light is emitted. Like here you can see, if there is a point source of light, there is a bulb. According to corpuscular theory, the bulb emits light in all directions. And this theory explains, we talk about the favorable phenomena for Newton's corpuscular theory was it was able to explain rectilinear propagation of light. It was able to explain reflection, refraction of light, colors of light, intensity of light, and all based on several ad hoc assumptions like size of corpuscles, color of corpuscles, and all other phenomena which were associated with this. But there were some phenomena which were against of this theory, which cannot be explained on the basis of Newton's corpuscular theory, like interference, diffraction, and many other phenomena also which cannot be explained on the basis of Newton's corpuscular theory. But as it was able to explain some fundamental phenomena, this was quite popular at the time when the theory came up. Later on, this theory was failed after Foucault's observation that in a denser medium, the speed of light must be less. So, this was not explained by Newton's corpuscular theory. The theory was failed. And later on, other theories came up, which we'll take up in the coming sections.